Hey guys, today we're going to talk about trim start and trim end. I'm so stoked about trimming strings. It's so useful. Have you ever had strings that were totally messed up? Wild spaces everywhere? Well, worry no more, my friend. You want to trim from the start? Trim from the end. Or even better, trim from both ends. Hey, if you like this content, don't press the like button. Don't even smash the like button. Destroy that like button and subscribe.